bell to get the Nimble updates for latest videos.
Hello everyone, today we will solve some SILOGs tricky questions which were asked in SBI PO pre, and most probably there are chances that they can be asked in upcoming clerk examination or others examination. So the tricky statements were related to only a few and a few. Here we have included some memory based SILOGs question which were asked, and also we have included some possibility related questions. So without wasting any further time, let's get started. First of all, let's have revise our concept regarding only a few and a few. So what does only means? Only means, let's understand it with the help of the when. Statement says that only A or B. That means B will share its boundary only with A. B will neither go with anyone nor anyone can share its boundary with B. First of all, let's see what can be the Venn diagram. Only A or B. So B will be inside A. So neither B will share its boundary with anyone nor anyone will share its boundary with A. This is the case of only. Now only a few. What does only a few means? Let's say statement says only a few A or B. Then what conclusion can be drawn? First of all, let's understand when only a few A or B. It will be drawn similarly like some statement, but there are different conclusions, as we can draw conclusion that A is only this part, this shaded part can share its area with B, nor the remaining part will not go with A. But here if conclusion says that can all B is a possibility, so it will become true, as in statement it only mentioned that A is this part, this line part cannot be with B, but it doesn't said that B is this part cannot go with A. This means there is a restriction only and only on A and not on B. B can go wholly or partially with A, but A is only this part, this colored part can share its area with B and not this, the lined part. So what is a few? A few means, let's say statement says only a few A or B. So when will be similar like this? When will be like this? So if in conclusion it asks can all A B is a possibility, so it will be true, as in this case only has not been included, it only contains a few. That means in only a few there becomes some restriction, but in case of a few there becomes no restriction. Is that this part can also go with B and B is free to go with A. You will understand better these concepts by solving the question. So let's go forward to the questions. First statement says only a few A or B. So when will be like this? Only a few A or B. A few B or C. A few B or C. So conclusion says all A being B is a possibility. Is it possible that all A are B? No, it is not possible, because I have told you earlier that in case of only a few, only this portion which is common between the individual will be shared by this person, this first person before whose name only a few has been included. So only this area of A can share its boundary with B and not this remaining. So this conclusion becomes wrong. Next it says ऑल ए बींग सी इज अ पॉसिबिलिटी. येस इट इज पॉसिबल एज ए इज हियर एंड सी इज हियर. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ पॉसिबिलिटी. पॉसिबिलिटी केस, पॉसिबिलिटी कैन बी ऑफ टू टाइप्स. इट कैन बी ईदर पॉजिटिव और नेगेटिव. बट हियर वन मोर थिंग टू बी रिमेम्बर्ड इज दैट इफ यू नो समथिंग डेफिनेट दैट समथिंग लाइक दैट सम ए आर बी. सो इफ इन कंक्लूजन इट मे आस्क दैट कैन सम ए बी बी इज अ पॉसिबिलिटी. सो दिस विल बी रॉन्ग एज इफ यू डेफिनेटली नो समथिंग दैट दिस एरिया ऑफ ए इज बी देन हाउ कैन यू से दैट मे बी और मे बी नॉट और कैन और पॉसिबिलिटी केसेस. सो इफ यू डेफिनेटली नो समथिंग देन पॉसिबिलिटी विल ऑलवेज बिकम रॉन्ग. पॉसिबिलिटी कैन बी ऑफ पॉजिटिव एंड नेगेटिव. इट विल बी बिटवीन इंडिविजुअल्स ऑन बिटवीन हुम देयर इज नो डायरेक्ट रिलेशनशिप. फॉर एग्जाम्पल लेट्स से डायग्राम इज सम ए आर सी एंड सम सी आर बी. सो पॉसिबिलिटी कैन बी ड्रॉन बिटवीन ए एंड बी, ए एंड बी और बिटवीन ए एंड सी रिगार्डिंग दिस एरिया एज इट इज इट सेड दैट ओनली फ्यू ए आर सी. इट डिडेंट सेड एनी थिंग अबाउट दिस पोर्शन. सो इट कैन ऑल्सो गो विथ सी. सो पॉसिबिलिटी इज अप्लाइड ऑन वेयर वी डू नॉट हैव नो डेफिनेट डिफाइंड रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन individuals. In that case possibility are used and it can be of positive or of negative. In short you can learn like this that possibility, understand that possibility applies on this. Let's proceed. We were here all A being C is a possibility. Yes it is possibility because A is here, C is here and there is no direct relationship between them. So it is true. Next all a b being a is a possibility. Yes b's this portion can also go with a, so this is also true. Let's proceed. Next question says all m r o, all m r o, some o r j, some o r j. Conclusion says only a few m r j. So can we draw any definite relationship between m and j? There is no definite relationship between m and j, so we cannot definite say anything that only a few m r j or only a few m r j are not. So this doesn't follow. Some m are not o. If all m are included within o, then how it is possible that some m are not o? So this also becomes wrong. Next, all m cannot be j is a possibility. So this is a possibility case and possibility even of negative type. And there is no direct relationship between M and J, so possibility becomes true. Next question. All man are women. All man are women. All children are man. So all children, child will become, come inside man. Conclusion says only a few man are children. Only a few man are children. Can we definitely say? It may be possible that child, whole child can cover the whole area of man. So it is not possible. So this case becomes, this conclusion becomes wrong. Then next, some women are man. Some women are man. Yes, this portion of woman share it area with man. So this is possible. And this conclusion is true. Next, only a few LRM. Only a few LRM. Most MRN. So here one new word most is included. Most is also treated as some. So it will be drawn like this. Most M R N. Then all N R O. So here all N R O. Few O R P. Few is also treated as some. Few O R P. Then it says only P R Q. So Q will come inside P. Conclusion says all L being M is a possibility. Can all L be M? No, it is not possible because in statement it said only a few L are M. So this doesn't follow. Next it says all M being L is a possibility. Yes, M can share its area with L. So it is possible. Some L are not M. Yes, it is also true. As in statement it said that L can share only this much area. So it is quite visible that L's remaining this part will not share it any area with M. So this also becomes true. Next it says, can L be Q is a possibility? No, it is not, because in statement it said only P R Q. So Q will not share any boundary except P with anyone. So this case become false, conclusion becomes wrong. Some M are not L. Can we definitely say that some M are not L? We can't. So this conclusion becomes wrong. Next question. Statement says only cat are jug. So jug will be drawn inside cat. Next it says some cat are rope. So some cat are rope. Then it says all rope are pen. So all rope are pen. Conclusion, it says only pen are rope. Is in diagram we see that only pen, only rope shares only its area with pen? No, it also shared its area with cat. So this portion of rope is also included in cat. So this is false. Can some jug be cat is a possibility? No. Can some jug be cat is a possibility? It will become wrong. It will become wrong because if we definitely know that all jug are included into cat, then how possibility will become true? So it become wrong. Can some jug be pen? Either jug and pen are far away and there is no direct relationship between jug and pen, but in statement it said only cat are jug. So quite visible, jug cannot share its area with pen. So this also becomes wrong. Next question, some boys are women. So some boys are women. All kids are women. All kids are women. Only few kids are men. Only few kids are men. So one important thing, only is included, only a few. Conclusion says some men can be women. If we definitely know that this portion of M is shared with women, then how can the possibility case become true? So it is not true. Next conclusion, no men are boy. Men is here, boy is here. No direct relationship can be drawn. No definite answer can be drawn. So it becomes wrong. So both conclusion become wrong. Next question, no yellow is orange. No yellow is orange. Then no yellow is green. No yellow is green. Some red are orange. Some red are orange. Then some green are red. So we can draw like this. Some red are green or some green are red. Conclusion says no yellow is red. Yellow is here. Red is here. Can we draw any definite relationship? No, we can't. So this doesn't follow. No red being yellow is a possibility. Yes, this is a case of negative possibility, as possibility will also become true as there is no direct relationship between yellow and red. So this becomes true. Next question, no tree is branch. No tree is branch. Next statement says all leaf are branch. So leaf will be made inside branch. No leaf is flower. So no leaf is flower. Conclusion says only a few flower are tree. Flower are here, tree are here. Can we draw any definite relationship between them? No, we can't. So this becomes wrong. No tree is flower. Tree is here, flower is here. Can we draw any definite relationship? No, we can't. So this becomes wrong. One important point here to be noted is there is a one positive conclusion, that is only a few, and one negative conclusion, that is no. In either or case, there should be two statements. One should be positive and other one should be negative, and both these state conclusions should individually become wrong, and the things included, that is flower and tree, should be same on in both the conclusion. Here also flower and tree, here also tree and flower. So this becomes the case of either or. Next statement says no A R B. No A R B. Some C R B. Some C R B. Some A R C. So some A R C. Conclusion says no b or a is a possibility. If you definitely know that no a will share its area with b, neither b will share its area with a, then how it is possibility case true? So this becomes wrong. Only a few a or b, only a few a or b. If no a can be b, then how can only a few a can be b? So this also becomes wrong. Here you will notice that in this case also there are same things, that is b and a, one is positive and other one is negative, but there is no either or case because in possibility either or doesn't follows, so it will be neither nor and not either or. In the previous question there was no possibility, there were definite statements, so definite conclusions, so there was either or case, but in this they have included possibility here in this conclusion, so it becomes neither nor case. Next question, all pen are ink, all pen are ink, only a few pen are water, only a few pen are water, all water are pencil, all water are pencil. Conclusion says all pencil being ink is a possibility. All pencil being ink is a possibility. Yes, it is a possibility because either, although their pencil shares this much portion with ink, but do you have any knowledge regarding this remaining portion of ink and this portion of pencil? No, we don't. So possibility becomes true here. Next conclusion, some pencil are pen. Some pencil are pen. Yes, this portion of pencil are pen. So this becomes true. So here we are done with all the 10 important questions. Hope your doubts are now being cleared. If you have enjoyed the video, do subscribe our channel. Thank you.